Hello, everybody. Hey, everybody. So it's been a little minute since I have been on. Of course, I just recently had a baby. But I decided to get on today, just to share something with you briefly. I did a video I think last year about hypothyroidism, my story dealing with that when I was diagnosed with it, and I did a short video dealing with that. But I want to do an update. I think it was March. In my pregnancy, I went to the doctor. And they was doing blood work each month just to see how I was doing. Because I haven't been taking any medication since, I think, the end of August, right before I found out I was pregnant. So I went in March, and it was a new doctor. So he didn't really know too much about me, but he was asking questions. And he was like, you know, asked me how I was doing. I was feeling fine, had had no medication. He asked me, you know, when you're pregnant, he said, well, sometimes when you're pregnant, it does happen. It's like you won't see symptoms. Women that are pregnant, most of the time they probably won't see symptoms. But he told me, like, when you, like, 2 weeks after you have your baby, I wonder if you come see me again, because most of the time it'll come rushing back. You know, you'll start getting symptoms again. You start feeling jittery, start feeling nervous. So, you know, I'm sitting there in my mind like, well, I'm not believing it's going to happen to me, but I hear what you're saying. So he looked at my throat. He said, yeah, your thyroid, you know, is swollen and all that. It's enlarged and all that. So I was listening to hear what he's saying, like, okay, I hear what you're saying. And I told him, I've been feeling good, feeling fine, no problems. But he said, after you had a baby, schedule an appointment. You know, just schedule an appointment for 2 weeks after you had a baby. So last week was my time to come back. So I think they took blood work. I'm sure everything was fine with that. He said I was stable and all that. So it was time to go back. So last week, you know, I was ready for my appointment. So in my mind, I already knew the question I was going to get. And I'm thinking, I feel fine. I'm good. I feel fine. I had the baby. Haven't had no issues, no problems sleeping, no nervous feelings. So I still feel good. So I already said I'm still believing God. I don't want to take any more medication for what they said. You know, I had hypothyroidism. Still believing God. So when I went in, he came in. He was like, oh, your heart rate is good. And I was like, yeah, I noticed that. You know, he was like, your heart rate is good. He said, let me see your hands. So he had me stretch my hands out. He looked, they weren't shaking or nothing. He said, oh, okay, it looks good. I said, I feel fine. I said, no, I'm not taking no medication. I haven't had no problems since I had the baby. I feel good. So he was just kind of looking. He's like, well, seems like everything is kind of normal. Like, you look fine. And I was like, yeah, you know, kind of thing. Like, yeah, that's the plan. That's how I want it to be. So he was like, so when you want to come back? And I'm thinking, I don't want to come back. when you going to come back? He said, here's what we'll do. He said, you just come back in 6 months. Just come back in 6 months. And if you have any issues before then, just let me know. But, you know, I will take some blood today. You know, I'm sure it's going to be normal. And we'll just see what happens. Because I was like, I'm doing fine, feeling good, no problems. And I haven't been on medication since August 2017. And so when we was leaving at the office, he began to say then, he was like, well, you know, some women, they have relapse. So he said, some women, they have relapse. So, and I'm thinking, my eye talk like, well, I'm not believing they're going to happen for me. You know, I have faith that I'm going to be fine, you know. He's like, I'm telling you, I relapse. So call me if something happens. So he's still kind of putting that in there. And I'm like, no, I'm believing that's not going to happen. So I went to the desk, and I said, well, I just need to schedule a six-month appointment. And the lady was saying, well, we can't even schedule a six-month appointment. You can't even schedule that far out. So just call us in September. So I'm thinking, you know, I'm fine, you know. So I walked out, and I was thinking how it's so important. This still says just to encourage somebody, because I left out, you know, first he was saying, you know, when you had a baby, you can come rushing back. Then I came, I'm fine. So now he's saying, well, you can go, it could be relapse. Some women have relapse. So I'm not accepting that neither. I'm not accepting that it's going to come back. I'm not accepting that I don't have problems. I'm not taking medication. I'm not accepting that. So I just did this video as an update, because sometimes you believe in God for something, and sometimes people can put those seeds of doubt. Well, you know, this person, this happened. Well, you know, sometimes this happened. I'm like, no, I'm believing that my situation is going to be different. So, and a lot of times, even doctors, they may say certain things that can cause you to lose that hope and faith. But I'm just encouraging you that whatever you believe in God for, if you're dealing with hyperthyroidism, it may be something else. It may be another issue that you're dealing with. But you say, no, I believe in God. I believe God. I'm here. I believe God. This situation going to work out. Stay focused on what you believe in God for. Because many times you're going to hear other things. And if you let those seeds, you know, take root in you, it can grow and cause you to doubt. But it's just update, hypothyroidism update. and God is still good. I'm not haven't taken any medication since I think the end of August. And have not taken one pill. I've been feeling fine. Heart rate is fine. Feeling good. And our glory go to God. So I'm just believing God that I continue to be on this process. Everything's still going to work out. Even after I had the baby, everything is fine. God's still blessed. So this just encourage somebody, you know, keep focus on what you believe in God for. Don't doubt. Even though doubt may try to come, stay the course, be encouraged, and stay focused. You know, God has not forgotten about you. So whatever you believe in God for, continue to speak that what you want to see. And I will see y'all.